Hello, my name is Mark Herman, and I'm here at Emmanuel Faith Presbyterian Church here in Escondido, California. I'm playing the Wurlitzer Theatre Pipe Organ, which has been here since the early 1980s, and it's going to be removed in under a week's time, so I wanted to give it one more go before it comes out. It's sort of untraditional to hear a Wurlitzer in a church setting, and it certainly hasn't been used in the theatrical sense so much for a long, long time. Early on, Tom Hazelton was organist here. I think after it first went in, he was here for a couple of years, and I'm sure it would have been very interesting to hear some of the ways he used this in the past. But that was a piece that I play that draws a little bit on Tom Hazelton's style. It's called From This Moment On, music by Cole Porter. Next up, I'm going to play a British light piece called Midnight in Mayfair, and I think that this draws out some of the fun sounds that you probably aren't going to hear during a Sunday offertory. Here we go, Midnight in Mayfair. Now for some music by Gordon Jenkins. This is a gorgeous ballad where you can hear some of the very pretty and sort of mournful almost sounds from the organ. It's called This Is All I Ask. Next up, some music by Julie Stein. He was a composer of Broadway and popular music, and his music, I think, works particularly well on this organ. You'll hear some things you'll no doubt recognize, such as People from Funny Girl, Saturday Night's The Loneliest Night of the Week, which was made so popular by Frank Sinatra, Never Neverland from Peter Pan, Everything's Coming Up Roses from Gypsy, and also Some People from Gypsy. don't know what I'm going to play next. Next up is just a little bit of music from the pen of Duke Ellington. I've always liked the jazz and just the style of his music, and we're going to hear two songs. One is I'm Beginning to See the Light, and the other is I Let a Song Go Out of My Heart. And actually, after that, I might be in the mood to even throw in one more. I've got a lot of friends in New York City who have been dealing with a very strange way of life for many weeks now, and so I think I might play for them Take the A-Train.
Thank you.
A-train is out of control, I think. Well, to leave you today, I wanted to play some patriotic music. I think that it's a great time to hear some of this music when all you hear seems to be everybody arguing, and these songs are all about unity. So you'll hear the Star Spangled Banner, America the Beautiful, and end with God Bless America. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Thanks again for watching.